took away my MTV. Now I'm watching Barney. Barney got shot by G.I. Joe. Now I'm watching Cosby Show. Cosby Show got fired. Now I'm getting tired. Mama went to the doctor and got sick.
America's kids are in crisis.
Three out of 10 students will not graduate on time.
Juvenile crime escalates between the hours of 3 and 7 p.m. when 15 million kids are left unsupervised.
A third of U.S. kids are obese or overweight.
One in five young people in America live in poverty. In communities all over the country, our youngest are left to find their own recreation and companionship in the streets.
Young people need to know someone cares.
I'm watching you.
Boys and Girls Clubs of America offer that and more.
Club programs and services promote and enhance youth development by instilling a sense of competence,
of usefulness,
belonging,
and influence.
300,000 staff and volunteers serving 4 million kids at 4,000 clubs in rural areas and inner cities nationwide.
Providing a safe and fun place to learn and grow.
A place for those who need it most.
For those who will one day nurture us in return.
And become our future. Boys and girls.